In this question, it says the photon of frequency nu has a momentum associated with it. If c is the velocity of light, we need to check the momentum, the expression which gives us the momentum. One thing you can check with dimensions of the four options, or directly we can write as a photon having wavelength lambda has momentum associated with it. Is given by concept of matter waves that we already discussed in theory, that a photon having a wavelength lambda, the momentum associated with it is given by h by lambda. So we can write, if nu be the photon frequency, here we use lambda is equals to c by nu. If c is the speed at which the photon travels, speed of light, nu is the frequency. So if this equation one, we can write from equation one, momentum is given by h upon c by nu, which is h nu by c, which matches with option D. So answer to this question is option D.